This is a track written over 70 years ago by a Scotsman in a prisoner of war camp. He wrote it to remind himself of his homeland, Scotland. This is our version of his song, The Hills of Argyll.